I'm Dr. Burke Robinson, and I started Robinson Facial Plastic Surgery 16 years ago here in Alpharetta. What I really love about Alpharetta is it's so dynamic and changing. It seems to have hung on to its roots. There's a lot of history you can still find just walking down Main Street in downtown Alpharetta, and yet you can go less than a mile and find Avalon, which is the direct opposite and just as vivacious and energetic. I have a very deep passion for what I do. I think I have a very high mark to meet. Doing facial plastic surgery for anything I do is seen by the public forever. I am honored and flattered to have been chosen by the community, and specifically my patients that make up the community, to have been chosen as the best cosmetic surgery in the North Atlanta area. Last, I'd like to thank my staff. I am very blessed and honored to work side by side, not work over, 10 women in my office who are the best at what they do. Without them, I would never come close to even being thought of for this award.
It's an honor to receive the best of hair restoration for North Atlanta through Appen Media. I want to thank my patients first. They give me such pleasure to actually serve them, and it's just humbling for me to really work on something so precious as how they look. I chose Alpharetta as, primarily because it's about a couple miles from my home for one, but also it's just such an awesome community. I'm very personal in my approach to my patients. I actually greet the patients. I do all the consults and follow-ups, and I actually do the entire procedure for hair transplant, both extraction, implantation. I do all the injections for medical management, and also scalp micropigmentation. I do it myself. I've had many people say, you need to calm down, you need to get some help, you're overworking yourself. But it's really the passion that I have for patients that just drives me to provide this level of expertise and skill and not farm anything out.